A fugas shell was encountered by a Russian invasion forces armored combat vehicle, which then exploded. The armored combat vehicle was entirely destroyed, leaving only one crew member who was critically hurt.